Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change lock screen clock format on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command Control Panel and hit Enter. This will open the Control Panel window. Make sure that View By is selected either at large icons or small icons, but not at category. I'll select large icons, scroll down to region, click on region, then in the formats window, scroll down to this option which reads long time, change the format to something else. You can click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. Then we can return to the same page, but this time we can go to the administrative tab. Then click on copy settings, check the box associated with welcome screen and system accounts, click on OK and then click on OK again. This will resolve the problem. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.